All right, Flonkies. The episodes are kind of fucked up on the Lego shit a little bit, but we basically have to do one mission this episode, one mission the next episode, and then from there on the last one, it'll be two missions. Lack of balls. Figure out what's cracking. That's the code breaker, I think. Parking violation. Let me grab my headset for this. Turn that shit up a bit. Yeah. Yep. They go way back. That dude's got a fucking master key. What is that? Okay. This is a jail, not a hotel. Access the prison center, central control room? How? What does that do? Opens this? What does this do? Well, I can't do shit right now, dude. Can I?
The alarm. If we set it off, the guards will have to come investigate.
That'll draw them out their room for sure.
No. Okay, that doesn't work. I'm gonna let you out, boss. I have to figure out how to get through this shit. What, that didn't do shit. Oh, wait, I'll put it up. Okay, never mind. Well, I don't exactly know what I'm doing. I'm just pulling everything, dude. It's telling me I have to break this shit. But why? What is this, dude? Yeah, let us out of here. IQ.
Okay, it's in here somewhere.
Do I have to push this?
Looks like our stuff is locked behind that fourth.
Just need to disable that power generator, right?
How do we disable it? Okay, that was taking me a minute. Let me disable this right quick. Let me take a fucking blinker. Oh yeah, we let out everyone up in this bitch. Free all the homies.
Prison riot. Just what we need.
A prison riot? Hell yeah, dude. Give us our shit back. Alright, let us out, please. We have to figure out what we're doing. What is this little thing bringing us to? Pool? Bang. Hurry. Run, brother, from the northern region.
Those cops will be here any minute. What now?
Whoa, dude.
We're with the resistance.
Aw, shit. Resistance action. Oh yeah, riot. Riot action. Who's this? Codebreaker? Yep. No, need a lift. I'm a text Monty. I will admit. There's Luke Skywalker currently. Okay. Chewbacca and Rey have found Luke, but he doesn't want nothing to do with it. Whoa, dude. Try to kill us. Master code break out. Free play unlocked. So it leaves us with Rey. Okay, that was interesting. That was a short mission, bro. Honestly, we'll just make the 2-level mission this episode, bro, because I'm only 5 minutes in. Fucking flunky shit I was doing. I don't know how I could have fucked up the episodes like that. We have to find Luke Skywalker down here. Master Skywalker! I don't want to talk to you. Okay, he's pretty upforward about that. I'm from the Resistance. Your sister Leia sent me. I'm not taking no for an answer. Oh yeah, not taking no for an answer, trust. Okay, I was like wondering why I couldn't get in there. Nope, following you. Ooh, sorry, went right into the fire. Gotta find this motherfucker. Hey, I'm talking to you, cuz. The Resistance have sent me. Whatever you got to say, I'm not interested. Shut up, Flonky. Skywalker, are you always this annoying? I don't know. I wonder how old she is in this, and how old Luke is. Luke's probably like 60. I'd say she's like 25. Nah, she's probably like 20. Oh, that doesn't look very fucking nice. I'm just following him. It's just gonna have me walk behind him for a fucking fat minute? It's about the First Order. Well, now he's running. Dude, stop running, dude. Where are you taking me, bro? To the back rooms? What is happening? You walk faster, boss man.
It's important, please.
Listen, kid. What's your name?
Ray.
Where are you from, Ray?
Nowhere.
No one's from nowhere.
Jakku.
All right, that is pretty much nowhere. Maybe you should go back to nowhere.
Dude, Luke's a dick. Where are you taking me, dude? The view's pretty goated.
Look, if you insist on following me, why don't you make yourself usable? I've lost my milk bottle.
What is that? He's lost his milk, so he wants me to go fucking fetch it. Oh, so he's gonna run away. I see. Where are you going? You don't even have the milk. Okay. I recovered. Now I gotta go back to him. Thanks for making me run the distance. Yeah, I think what I'll do for like, so you know how there's like 45 episodes? I honestly do want to get to the 50 mark of the series. So what I'll probably end up doing is like, fucking stud multiplier ones baked. Try to get like stud multipliers. Is this a mission? Don't think this continue story. Yeah, raw milk's kind of crazy.
This dude's a sweat. There's fish everywhere. Oh, Luke's spying on her. Damn, they made a door. Chewbacca? Oh, I forgot he was here. Why are you trying to end the Jedi, homie? You're just hurting yourself, boss. Receive the Jedi training from Luke. Where is this dude at, bro? Since he's up the top. So why is it taking me down here, dude? What is even happening? Okay, staircase upwards. This is what I like to see. Yeah, this map is really cool. I love how you can just explore the galaxy. That's probably my favorite part about this game. How big the fucking game is. Hogwarts Legacy was another good one. Look, he missed that game. Flying around on a broom. I remember when I unlocked the broom, I thought I was a big fucking baller boss, man. Hogwarts Legacy might be a series I could fuck with, you know what I'm saying? It's a pretty fun game. Ready to start your training. Is this a level? It's a story. It's a story. Are you ready to start your level? No, I am not. I appreciate everything, guys. We're going to leave it off right here. So, like I said, next episode will be a one-mission episode. But then, for the finale of episode 8, it's going to be goated. Two-mission action. And then, we will have episode 9, the last and final chapter of Star Wars. My name is Nolan Roberts. I appreciate everything. It's your boy, Only Thrax, from the Northern Region, and I will see you guys in the next go-to video.